Hello, my friends. What's up? Here we go. Cattle decapitation. Forced gender reassignment. I don't want to get into trouble because of this, because if I understand correctly, this video is extremely gory. I downloaded it, but now I'm going to watch it, but I can't show it to you guys live because of the gore. It's been banned a lot of times, if I understand correctly, on YouTube. So I'm just gonna watch it. So if you can find the video, watch it on a second screen or something. If I understand that this is really extremely gory, extremely violent. But here we go. Suggested by Patrick McKeown, Mike Caputo, Marcel Doustra, Eric. Eles, Alexander Schmiga, Joe Benz, Gabriel Pina, Dylan Hutchins, Anthony Gosso, Doom Mondo Hardcore, Niels Rasenberg, Dakota Williams, Spineglass, Friedrich Jens, Shane Bechtold. I think I'm reading names twice. Repeating names now, right? Jack Caldo, that doesn't matter. Nesbitt, Spencer Sorota, Crazy Zerko, Beard Machine, Dermaniac, Joe Paladino, OB999, Val Dai, William Ray, Kevin de Los Santos, Arv Hendrickson, Jared Robertson, Soundjam, Ava Santana's, Brutal Winnie, Kingdom of Tyrants, Sergeant Nerd Rage, Matthew Gonciowski, Jack Caldo, DBIZ, Jonathan Kales, Corpse Grinder, Nick Marzocco, George Luna, Pringsong. Okay, guys, this is it. This has been a long time in the making. So, you got your second screen ready? So, I know this is lame. I know. Unfortunately, this is the way it has to be done. Here we go. I know the song, by the way. Here we go. Oh, door Screams. The song is awesome. Oh, that's sick. And they lived happily ever after. Oh, that was sick. If you watch this with me, or you have already seen it, oh my friends. I think I'm not gonna eat for the next couple of weeks. Oh, that, yeah. Yeah, that, I have to admit, that was quite disturbing. That was really graphic. I love Cattle Decapitation. As I said, I already knew the song. I've listened to the entire album, Monolith of Inhumanity. Couldn't resist myself. Man with that tampon. Oh well. Whatever makes you happy. Sorry. I'm speechless. Speechless. I'm without speech. Sorry for the lame video, guys, but I had to. I'm glad. That being said, I'm glad I watched it. I feel like a new man. What do you think about this video, guys? Did it make you sick? Did it make you happy? You tell me. As always, guys, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button. Subscribe if you like what I do. See you soon. Bye bye.